Utah, Logan, Utah this morning, and we were awakened last night with an emergency broadcast warning on our phones from the governor of Utah that said that there's a state of emergency in Utah with the COVID now and the cases, and a mandatory state mask. So we're not allowed to go in. They came to our window and did the paperwork so far, and they're loading our truck. So we're watching it and monitoring it from our onboard camera. It's a big load. It's about almost 10,000 pounds. So we're making sure that everything's loaded correctly when we go through the weigh stations. That might be very important. We're still in Logan, Utah, and heading out with our load to up to Bear Lake is where we're going to be heading here. And we stopped to let the dogs potty, and this is what's on the side of the road. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful all the way along. It's started to snow a little bit, so we're going to get back and head on down to Bear Lake. we just stopped for the night to stay at a truck stop in Nebraska, and I'm just going to show you footage. This is the tumbleweeds that have blown up since these trucks have pulled in. This is just unreal. The wind has been crazy, almost blow you off the road. And right here, as you see, I don't even know how they're going to get out, if they had to get out. But this is just tumbleweeds. That's all it is. It's crazy. This as far as you can see in between these trucks. All up and down. That's how much the wind's blowing out here. November the 11th, we just got a job to California and we're putting chains on. It's not snowing, it's raining, there's no ice on the road. This is California. Morning. This is our morning walk. We're still in Minden, Nevada. It's right beside Carson City, and across those mountains right there is Lake Tahoe, which we do have to go across to get back to California to pick up our load to go to Colorado, but we're hoping there's no chain requirements today. We just walked up to the human being, and we're getting walk-up coffee here, and then we're gonna continue on our walk in this quaint little town. It's really beautiful. this behind the scenes work. Getting ready from one pickup where they left everything as you see it. And we're not allowed to go in some places with COVID especially. And so we're getting ready to pick up, and Chris is in the back getting everything straightened up before we get ready to go in and pick up our next load.
Thank you.